Hello, this is Doug from the Mythical Dragon. Moving this firework on the timeline is very easy. Open up each particle effect and prop, highlight the transform animations, the material changes, and the particle emitters, and just drag each of them where you need them. Be sure to move them all the same number of frames to keep the timing accurate. It's that easy. I can't wait to see what you make with this cool firework.